Sullivan, and I'm a makeup artist and hairstylist. I teach at John Casablancas. I teach a program called FAB, so it's Fashion, Art, and Beauty. My specialties are in airbrushing. I think my claim to fame would be more creative avant-garde. I like creating things with fantasy and putting a little bit of dark means something more, you know, sweet and cute. So I like to play with mediums back and forth, and I like to mentor my students, so I spend a lot of time including them in my work outside. So yeah, I feel like it's really important for me to be working in the industry and bringing that back to my students. I get inspired by mixing lots of different mediums and concepts and ideas. I think I generally start with something very simple, like I know I wanted to produce something that was dark and beautiful. So for me, I just chose a black palette. Most of my designs for the show are going to be designed with lots of different tools and taffetas. I'm actually shooting everyone in a black and white kind of grayscale. So I'm hoping it's gonna translate, but for me, I wanted it to be just kind of simple but complex at the same time. You know, and I always say this and I always preach about this, I'm at the point in my work where I'm creating things for me. You know, obviously, okay, I wanna make a living, but a lot of what I produce, I wanna do it with a message or something that's, I guess I just want to create really beautiful pieces that speak to people, really beautiful moving pieces of art. I always loved art since I was little. I was involved in, you know, events, plays and art courses. I taught art at a summer camp. So I just realized, I think, that early on in my career that, you know, I'd probably be 100 years dead and someone would come across something that I painted, and you know, I wanted to be in the now. So for me, it was just a natural progression to want to go to the human body, and you know, I see it as a blank canvas. So I just want to, you know, produce things that make people think. I think RAW is amazing. You know, artists helping artists connecting with artists. It's a really inspiring environment to be in. Interestingly enough, I'm from Newfoundland, and just in kind of passing and, like, you know, promoting ourselves on the website and getting ourselves promoted by Jacqueline, I connected with one of the girls who's in the show, and she's a newfie and I'm a newfie, and we're both doing these great dark kind of, you know, moving pieces, so I wouldn't have known otherwise. And it's kind of inspiring, even coming from the East Coast where there's not a lot of this. So, you know, it's connected me, you know, to other artists, and it's also shown, you know, there's so many different outlets in the city and so many different ways that you can connect with people. And without organizations like RAW, you know, otherwise great artists maybe couldn't get their work shown. You can check out my work at www.katiequinnsullivan.com. My name is Katie Quinn Sullivan, and I'm a RAW artist.